Nakuru leaders, including various positions aspirants, have told off the National Super Alliance over their rigging claims. The leaders claimed that the opposition had sensed defeat, and that is why they were making all manner of accusations. They were speaking during an event to endorse Nakuru County Assembly Speaker Susan Kihika for a senatorial bid in the next general election. The leaders further said Nakuru as a county was a Jubilee zone.
Tuamalizie kabisa. Hatutawahi wasikia tena. Sivyo?